This is Film Dumpster.
How are you doing today, sir?
I'm doing really good.
Excellent. Now, first I want to ask, going into the first Pirates film, was there any trepidation about working on a project that's based on an amusement park ride?
Well, oddly enough, I was already doing the other amusement park ride, The Haunted Mansion, with Eddie Murphy. And they Disney thought that was going to be the big blockbuster, but, you know, they listened to Johnny. Johnny knew what he was doing. And here we are, five movies later, probably $5 billion, too, later, so.
There's rumors that the Pirates film got hijacked and hostage, is being held hostage right now, which is ironic.
Yeah, bloody pirates. But you know what, you still got to go see it in the theater, so. I mean, you don't have to, but they might hurt the DVD sales a little bit, but I still think there'll probably be some extras and stuff that aren't.
Sure, yeah.
On whatever this pirated version is, you know, so whatever.
I want to ask a little about you did some stunt work, some motion capture stuff for Jurassic World. How does one, as an actor, prepare to be a dinosaur?
Man, you just let yourself go. Just get in the little outfit you got to be in and then just think of what would a dinosaur do or what anything would do. And just, you know, I tell kids all the time when I go to schools to speak, you leave you in the back room and you just become whatever it is, and just, you know, if it's too much, the director will pull you back. If it's, you know, not enough, then he'll tell you, give me more. And so it's always better to be over the top and let them pull you back than, you know.
The Coalition for Dwarf Advocacy, what can you tell us about that?
I created the charity CODA to help get dwarf children adopted from around the world, in a lot of countries like China and stuff like that. When they find out a baby's going to be born different, whether it's little or, you know, mentally challenged or any of that stuff, you're right away, it brings shame to the family, so they put you're put away. So if I can get dwarf children out of orphanages there to families here that are, you know, maybe having trouble having a kid, that's what I do. I try to raise money for.
Where can people find more information about it?
I think you can find it on my Facebook website. There's a link to the actual website.
Can you give us a little bit what to expect from Marty in Pirates 5?
Marty is as bad as ever.